Welcome to A Day in My Life, a Wharton MBA student who is launching an allergen-friendly restaurant. So today was the first day of classes. It was super exciting. I'm really excited about my schedule. All my classes are tailored to really help rooted and make our launch the most successful possible. After class, I ran to some friends and then headed over to Venture Lab, which is University of Pennsylvania's kind of startup incubator. This picture is the innovation test kitchen where Rooted was born. So here I'm really trying to figure out how to make Rooted the most operationally efficient possible. And I realized that most of the summer, we are least efficient with prep. Before I relaunch Rooted full-time, I really want to make sure that we are the most efficient possible, and there's got to be a way to improve our preparation process. So I've been looking at a lot of machinery that I believe can really help in this, and I'm going to spend the next 2 months really deep diving into this. Then it got late, so I walked home and saw this gorgeous Philadelphia sunset.